not trust them. They'll lie about everything.
But you are willing to go to war with them.
Of course. We understand each other. I also lie.
Perhaps Ivar has no intention of coming back.
Perhaps.
And you also?
We are making good your fleet.
Probably not.
Reminds me of the great shipbuilder, Loki. Loki used to say that his ships never busted.
Just keep mentioning him. I'm hoping we see him again.
I have decided to leave you in charge of Gut-to-Gut.
Look at that.
And Ingrid will rule in my absence. Things are coming to a conclusion. What do you mean, coming to a conclusion? I'm not entirely sure.
The series is
ending. I can feel it in my bones.
Ugh, I just look. Is she okay? She just sleeping? She better be just sleeping. I just, I want them to be happy and okay. Ugh. Here we go. Beginning of the end, ladies and gentlemen. I think I predicted this pretty well in terms of like how arcs will go. Ooh, really cool shot. Look at that. Compared to like season one, just one boat going over. Crazy. Oh my gosh, are we in Wessex?
We pray to Almighty God to give us the strength to repel and slaughter the heathen.
Holy
God
shit.
Save the king.
It's literally been... I mean, how long has it been since middle of season 5, maybe?
Amen.
Oh, shit. Hi, Alfred! Fuck.
I want to see the marks.
Here we go.
They are Norwegians. The sons of Ragnar Lothbrok.
I can't bear it. I can't bear the fact that it's the same Vikings that killed your grandfather and your father. And now, here they are again. They will never go away. They must always win. Even when they are defeated, they win. Well, whenever they are defeated in battle, the Vikings always offer to make a deal. It's often your fault. You've been so keen on peace, you've rushed in and agreed to their terms. But for the most part, they don't mean it.
So, the thing with Alfred is he's been in such a unique place compared to any other Christian or someone that is here in Wessex. Like, he had such a great relationship with Uba. What you doing? Ah! Ah! Oh, oh no! Oh! Why? What the fuck? What are you doing? What is this? What?
Drive it into the eye of Vigfather.
No! Don't hurt the deer. It's a trap.
So the heathen shall fear the name of the Lord and all of the kings of the earth thy glory.
How's that time we heard Shield Wall, y'all? Oh shit. Seem to be winning. I think you need to retreat. Is that Fitzer? Yeah, buddy! Fucking war cry, bitch. Save Fitzer! Save him! There we go. Doesn't need saving, he got it. Shit, I totally did not see that one coming. Thought the Vikings were going to lose that one.
Took you so long.
Oh, this is awful.
I hope you're proud of yourself.
Proud? In what way?
Leaving the ancestral home of the kings of Wessex.
Yeah, just buildings. It is just a place. Surely you understand that the spiritual home of our people is vested not in a place, for I am Wessex.
Facts. I mean...
life is perfect.
I don't think he's going to be saying that soon. And that's a look. Ooh. Ah! It's happening. Whatever the heck is happening, it's happening.
It's my eye.
Show me.
Oh, it's gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. Oh!
I can't see.
He's freaking blind in one eye.
What's happened to you?
What else did she say? Aw, I don't remember.
Very soon, all of this will be ours. Everything as far as the eye can see.
Is he blind?
I'm blind.
What the fuck? Land! Please let it be land! Please let it be land! For him. Yes! Thank
you. Everything that you said was true. And I should have believed you. Everybody should have believed you. Because I know deep inside you always believed. And that is why we are here.
This is so fucking satisfying, guys. Like, this is so satisfying. Look at it. It's so green. Yes. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. That's the good shit. I'm so fucking happy. I'm so happy for them.